I've learned a lot about Marvel Comics, including that the books differ a lot from the movies and the animation. Okay, first off, Marvel Comics, they make four types. You can see comics in four different forms. It's a basic comic book. They're about 16 pages, and they have like ad space in them, so it's kind of like a magazine. Next, there's the graphic novels, which are the comic books and like a little connection. You can still buy an individual comic, just buy like a small collection. Like have like maybe like three or four, maybe like three to like 20 stories. One time I read one that had like 20 stories in it. All depends on which one you're reading. Also, there's digital comics, which is comic book online and graphic novels. They're just online where you can just go to Marvel.com, sign up for them, and then just read all the comics that are online without using paper and that sort of that. And last, there's motion comics, which are they are basically like the comic book but in motion. It's like kind of animated but not like a cartoon. It's like literally like the way it was drawn, and it's just in motion where they just take the comic book and just put it in motion, so seeing that the images are moving, and you can see from the clip that what I'm trying to say in words, so I'm trying to explain to you. Next, the movies. The movies are made for a broader audience than people who just read comic books. Trying to make it for everybody, so everybody can get along and try to watch it together. They'll throw a little stuff in there, like comic book fans like me who know who they want, like explain it, who they are in the movie, a little thing, but people who read like me will know who they are and what that thing is. They changed movies from the books, like in Spider-Man. Spider-Man was able to use his own webs. In the books, he can't do that. Didn't have organic webs because he's not 100% spider. But in the movies, they decided to do that because they try to make him more 24th century. Really, Spider-Man has a wrist shooter on his hand. That's like those City String shooters. That's basically the concept. But his City String is super, super strong, and animation is more to comic. They're more going towards comic book because they can just. A TV cartoon can go like the entire season and just put in all different stuff, but the cartoons are more up to date. For example, X-Men Evolution, the cloth costumes that they were wearing were kind of like the one from Ultimate X-Men, which is the book at the time. Right now, we're in X-Men, and they have costumes from the new X-Men, which are out now. And there's the Spectacular Spider-Man, which is kind of a little bit like the Ultimate Spider-Man. Point is that the animation, they're more to date, and they're more through to the comics and the movies. Now I'll put this little video on you for watch Marvel superheroes. For basically all of them, they all get hurt. They see death all the time. But how do they survive? That's what makes them who they are.
And sunshine, a perfect world.